sea level, and then we're going to recirculate it. We clean it with UV, and you see that every pot has its own dripper with water and fertilizer. So water and fertilizer are going directly into the substrate mats, the rock wool mats.
The growers in Holland, they use bumblebees for pollination. Europe, I would say. Unfortunately, this one is not allowed in North America. But I will introduce like this in little buckets. Like Marco, he would kill for that bottle. But yeah, he's not allowed to take the
risk.
Control the problem.